Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Say it ain't so, Nick.
I guess this is goodbye then.
How you think that's gonna make them feel?
What's up, Mixed Reaction fam?
I bet y'all probably was wondering, where have y'all been?
Where y'all been at? For real, like, where? We've been working.
Lifing.
Praying.
Just to sum it up.
Yeah. Like. Churching. Yeah. Loving. Mm-hmm. We've been lifing.
Yeah.
We've been doing what y'all been doing.
That's pretty much to sum it up. Yeah, I know you guys probably wondering why I have the video stopped. Y'all haven't been consistent within the last 5 or 6 months. It's been a long time. But quick recap. So my husband and I, we started this channel back in like 2021. I think like pre-COVID-ish. And by then my husband was working from home. So it made it easy for us to like kind of do videos. Like when he go on his breaks, we doing videos, dropping 3 or 4 videos a day. So it made it like really convenient for us to do videos. However, after COVID kind of, I'm gonna say went away, cause it's still lurking around. You end up going back to work. And that's where it kind of started with like the scheduling, confliction and things like that.
Pencil me in here, I got a 1 o'clock, I got a 2 o'clock, all those things like that.
So yes, while he was at work, I was home like prepping videos, you know, editing, doing all that good stuff and preparing. Also, we have other businesses and things like that. So I'm at home prepping. So when he come home, it kind of make it easier for him to slide in the videos. But by then he's drained. I'm drained and it's like
we tired, time to go to bed.
We got a problem. So I know you guys seen the last video that we uploaded when we were in Oregon, and that was some ministry work that my husband and I had to do on the West Coast. That can give you a glimpse of like how our life has been thus far.
Time traveling. Yeah.
With the reaction channel, we both obviously love what we do. We enjoy it. We enjoy communicating with you guys and doing videos and reacting and learning new music because they put us on a lot of music.
Yeah, people we never even heard of before.
Yeah, so we definitely enjoy doing that and we miss doing that and we're trying to get back as soon as possible, but we felt like the balance of it all had to make sense, you know? Like I said, sometimes he come home tired, sometimes I'm tired to where it's like, we don't wanna get in front of you guys, like giving y'all anything. So we figure, if it ain't our best, we don't refrain from doing
it. We'll save that, yeah.
You know? So that's pretty much what it was. So we kind of just waited out and kind of just like, got this balance going, this system going, kind of, you know, set back and weighed out everything and see what made sense.
And thank you so much for giving us some grace. Give yourselves some grace as well as you balance your day-to-day lives.
Yes. At the top of this year, also guys, not to mention I had a health scare. Sugar was kind of out of wax and that kind of led me to being on medication to where sometimes the medication had me not feeling like myself. So when it was time to record, it was like, I'm gonna have to push it because I'm not feeling my best, but you know, hopefully everything.
She won't let me play doctor. I told her what to do.
Him playing doctor? Me put my life in his hands and he plays doctor?
Yes.
Never. Not doing that. And also not to mention a couple of family issues, death within our families, unexpectancy. So just imagine health scares, death, working, traveling, and just trying to coexist and all this stuff. Like, It was pretty hard.
Yeah, I'm sure y'all can relate.
Yeah, so the best thing was just to kind of step back and see what we were doing and see how we can, you know, make it better for you guys. So we said all that to say, we are not going anywhere, guys. We are back stronger than ever. Again, thank you guys for sticking it out with us, hanging in there, you know. If you guys missed us, drop in the comments below. We miss you, Kai and Nick. To let us know that, you know, they miss us. Yeah. feel good. We're super excited about coming in strong in the new year, guys. We got so much in store for you guys. We hope you guys are in great anticipation on seeing what these things are and support us.
So that pretty much sums up where we've been and what's been going on, but we're looking forward to seeing you all and interacting with you all soon. We love y'all.
We love you guys. Happy New Year's, Merry Christmas, and we will see you guys in the next year. Yeah. You ready?
You ready.
Let's go.
Merry Christmas.